Our grandparents. They're gonna wanna know whether to buy girls' clothes or boys' clothes.
See, this is what I hate about knowing the sex of the child.
Daniel, could you please pass me the cheese?
So automatically, if it's a girl, we buy pink dresses. If it's a boy, blue shorts. So?
Why does it matter what...
Well, why pigeonhole the baby? Whether it's a boy or a girl, we shouldn't predetermine what clothes to get or what toys to buy.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. When I get back, I really hope this conversation's over. You both suck. Can't you see that you two fighting is causing Amber stress?
We were just talking.
No, you were fighting over baby clothes. The whole reason that Amber organised this dinner is so that you two would get along. And I know that this is a really weird situation, but you need to get over yourselves. Stop competing, stop arguing, and just pull together so you can get Amber through this.